A man on North Michigan Avenue was stabbed after refusing to give someone spare change. Police say the man was walking near Michigan and Superior when the assailant asked for money. When the man refused, the assailant stabbed him in the neck. The suspect was arrested.